In this segment, we look at five top footballers who never played in the Premier League. At number 5 is Paolo Maldini. Il Capitano made over 900 appearances for the Rossoneri whilst winning everything imaginable at the club level. In his 23 years with Milan, not once did he consider swapping the red and blacks for any other colour. But it was rumoured that only days after his retirement, Abramovich wanted him to come and coach his Blues. At number 4 is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. It may be too soon to put King Zlatan on this list, but at 34 it's highly unlikely that the towering Swede will travel across the channel to pick on hapless English defenders. Earlier on in his career, Zlatan was very famously asked to do a trial at Arsenal, and that was about as close as the Premier League got to seeing Zlatan turn out. He refused the trial and the rest, as they say, is history. The Parisian captain has now played in the Netherlands, Italy, Spain and France. Dino, the man that made people drop everything they were doing and stare at him with their mouths half open in amazement, was ever so close to playing for Manchester United, who eventually lost to Barcelona, who clinched him from the Parisians at the very last minute. After delighting Spanish audiences up and down the country, Dino would go on to tantalize audiences across Italy, Mexico and his native Brazil. At number 2 is Zinedine Zidane. Perhaps the most fluent and graceful footballer of all time, Zizou began his playing career in France before really being discovered as the world's next big superstar whilst at Juventus. Zidane would earn himself a world record transfer at the time to become the jewel in the Galactico crown. However, in 1995, Kenny Dalglish wanted to sign Zidane for Blackburn Rovers when Jack Walker famously vetoed the move and proclaimed, "Why do you want Zidane when we have Tim Sherwood?" Well done there. At number 1 we have Ronaldo, the most complete striker to ever grace the game. Ronaldo was a goal machine from the word go until the very end, when his legs could not handle his completeness anymore. Ronaldo was a journeyman, terrorizing defenses across Netherlands, Italy and Spain before returning back home for the briefest of stints before he walked away into the sunset forever. Ronaldo has interestingly played on both sides of the El Clasico and the Milan Derby, but never felt the need to go to England.